Jenner.
She went. She found.
It won't let me do it, bro.
Here. Not a dream again.
It won't let me do it. It said cancel.
5 days later, the zombie forces have stopped coming, but they tore everything apart. Miss Piggy has been gone for 5 days in a row, so everyone thought that she was dead. He still can't get over that he thinks it was his fault, but she just ran away.
Gotta be ready. More zombies can come at any moment, any time, any day, any hour, any minute, maybe even any second. But anyway, our patrol's done. Going to bed. What the flip? What the noise? Wait,
You have survived the attack of the zombie apocalypse. Congrats. But next time, be more prepared.
Okay. Alright. Now, I've got a sword, but that won't do. I've got to get him from long range as well. Alright, so. First of all, let's get a bow. Some arrows, and definitely gonna need some armor. Be prepared. So, I'm be prepared. Gotta be ready. Time for me to go to sleep. Hopefully tonight there won't be any more hordes. Oh.
Switch it to
already? Yeah, I forgot. If any zombies being? Already. This piggy? Come on, follow me. Gotta get you inside. But I haven't seen you for like a month now, I think. No, it's been 5 days, haven't it? Sorry, not being weird, being like terrible. You coming? Come on. Hey, get you inside. Rest. I know the house is a mess, but just lay on the bed, where's she? Come on, Miss Piggy, we can't dilly dally. These zombies could be here any minute. Come on. Just lay on the bed and relax. I'm gonna go out for my night watch. I'm saying. No zombies than usual. Alright. Piggy, tell me to go to bed. No point in trying to stay up if I know no zombies are coming.
Good night.
No, wait, cut. Who's gonna start making the